Yo, how's it going, guys? Red Champ here. In this video, we have some more 6v6. We are playing on the WOHL Tampa Bay Lightning versus the PWHL Oilers. This is just a random queue. It's not like I'm in a league or anything like that. This is one of the first sixes games that we played with these guys. Enjoy the game. Yeah, that's about it. I've been bouncing around a lot of classes, testing out what I like in sixes and what's beneficial for the team. I think at this point I went to Dangler because I was tired of not feeling I could move fast out there. And you know what? That was pretty good at the 95 speed. Lead edges, get some good wheels. I've been bouncing back between sniper, playmaker, and power forward. And there's a few games I played as Dangler. I don't know if it'll be a solid choice all the way around. I might just stick to a puck mover if I can stay on the right wing, or default to a sniper, but it really depends on what the teammates are running there to be good. But we'll see what all plays out over the next couple weeks, see how the games go. Enjoy.
Yeah, keep giving it to Siri. He's gonna fucking do it for us. They were talking about wanting to quiet that home crowd here. Well, they certainly did. Out of the gate quickly, a couple of shifts, now they're up 1-0. For free, even. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. You're done. Place the body into that play. And that pass doesn't go. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Denies him on the play. Oh, turns it aside once again. No, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones. Edmonton's got possession of the puck. Mutter's moving the puck to his own zone. That was weird. But I cleared it right away. I should have held that.
Guys are always working on getting rid of the puck quicker and quicker and quicker. I mean, it can't come off the stick any quicker than this, and the goalie just can't keep up from this
yeah,
close
no
range.
Shit.
Edmonton's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Marks.
You're done.
There's a save.
That's a good save. He had to struggle to find the puck to force the bodies in front of him.
Moves it quickly over to Saros. Taken by Baker. Jostles for the puck, but still hangs on. He was locked in there. Lets it go. Oh, wow, another great stop.
Yeah, good call.
Puck's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Still lots of time left in the period.
I'm going to try to just rip up the left here so we can get it to him.
Takes a shot, and that caroms off a body in traffic. On the deflection. Puck picked up by Saros. And that somehow stayed out of the net. My goodness, they are really starting to dial up the pressure here now. Takes the puck. Picks up the puck here in the offensive end. Skating with it. Pass in front.
Sasha again. Nice. Scooped up a scramble there and shot him in empty net.
I had him tied up there, but
it's elusive and the goalie can't catch up to it. Edmonton's taken a one goal lead here in the first.
Deserved one goal lead as well, but now there's so much time left, you can't even sit back at all.
Vancouver's won it. Fails to find the open man. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
Oh, they're taking penalties for a change.
A penalty puts the whole bench in
That's
a little
good.
Bit of uneasiness. They got a one goal lead, but they're shorthanded.
Vancouver sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
They'd love to square this game off with a power play goal. Here's a chance. Yeah. Starts with the faceoff in the offensive zone.
Puck grab by Mutter. Can't make the connection on the pass. The Lightning have taken possession along the wall. Nice speed as center moves up ahead now. Cuts to the front. Taken along the wall by Baker. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Mutter. Here's a short pass to Champion. And a little body contact on that play.
Beauty.
And just like that, we are all tied up thanks to that power play goal.
I mean, the goal's awesome, James, but they had to earn that power play. They had shift over shift, started to put a little pressure on, felt like there was going to be either a goal or a penalty. They get the power play and then don't miss.
The Oilers played along the wing. That's using the body on the block. Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. 2-on-1, what an opportunity here. Mutter's taking it from his own end. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Oh, nice use of the boards with the pink pass. Mutter's picking up steam. Sends the cross-ice pass. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. The Oilers have it now. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Takes the pass. Vancouver's got the puck against the half wall. Tremendous bone-crushing hit.
That hurts here. You can hear it clean down on the ice. That was a solid, devastating hit.
Grabs the puck in the slot. Here's the shot.
Fast as lighting it up.
Find a way to get a chance for the third. He finishes it off, and the building gets the part. Hey, this looks like a practice drill, James. We were watching him do this yesterday at practice. Shot from the outside, deflected, changed direction. Except this time, it counts for real.
Here in the late goings of the period, Edmonton's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Puck scooped up by Mutter. Moves to champion.
Stars!
And they tie it up!
Start anew. Everything that's gone on before is now washed out as we're right back to where we were at the drop of the first puck.
Eat that sour booty hole there, bro.
Ready to resume play. Nice job tying up his opponent. Slides it back to the blue line. Taken by Mutter. Vancouver's looking to break out. Marks setting up against the wall.
Now what is that mean?
Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Quick pass to Saros. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that doesn't reach the net. Slides the puck down low. Sends it ahead to Marks. And now he moves it to champion.
Nice.
Ray, I don't know how many times we've traveled around. You always talk about it's better to play in front.
Well, you
double
break
nice.
The deadlock here, James. Now you get out in front. You can dictate the pace of the game.
Vancouver's effort pays off. They've taken a one-goal lead.
Deserved one-goal lead too, James. I think they've played quite well, but now you got a little bit of an opening. Try and stretch the lead.
All right, bud.
And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they
let's
are
go,
about
boys.
To drop the puck.
Keep it going.
Puck is dropped on the second stanza. Let's see if that action carries over from the first. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Edmonton's puck possession was pretty poor in that first period. They turned it over way too often. Pretty lucky the score's close.
Mutter stick handling in his own zone. Quick feed to Marks. Puts it on net, and a beautiful stop by the glove. And that's broken up. Moves it quickly over to champion. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away.
turned that one aside. Picked up along the boards by Mutter. Pass broken up.
Around the boards.
Pushes it across to Saros. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Edmonton's got the puck in the defensive end. Skates across the blue line. Hammers a shot. Stick save. Just
nice
got
save
a piece thing. Of it with that one. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. It's been a fun one here tonight. 4-3 hockey game. Edmonton's won the faceoff. And that's blocked away. Here's an odd man rush. Makes a move in front.
Beautiful.
Scores, and there's the hat trick in the silence this crowd on the road.
God, and that feels good when you can zip up the home team.
I like how they still throw the shit on the ice even though you're the away team. Begrudgingly? Like, fuck.
Face off here in the neutral zone and we are back underway.
Have a seat, Sasha.
And a direct hit right there. He's gonna need some.
Got it.
Once they got the one, the confidence grows, yeah. The aggressiveness grows, and all of a sudden you got a force block. Man, that's like a practice drill. They executed that odd man rush perfectly. They exposed
maybe
the
just hurt feelings
and then deliver the puck into the net.
Yeah, from
Vancouver's won the draw in the neutral zone. Can't make it work. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Right in the low slot.
The bounce. Ah, it was a crazy bounce, bro.
Angles it over to Saros. Pass back to the point. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. With the blast. Deep inside his own end, right in front. Can he get out of pressure? Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. The Lightning have the puck against the boards. Vancouver's going on the attack as they gain the zone. Vancouver's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Smart defensive play to tap it away.
Fuck you, Sasha.
The Lightning have gained control of the puck along the wall. And that's knocked away.
I'm also okay. Nah, I'm just gassed.
And now he moves it quickly to Baker.
Yeah.
Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. And we'll reset things after that icing.
Pretty much what I'm gonna do after this game. Take a nap. Fucking couple hours and then off to work.
And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. Scooped up along the wall by Mutter. Slides the puck across to Marks. With possession along the wall. Glove save! How did he get a piece of that?
Oh.
Doesn't it
that's going in. Oh, yeah.
Sharp
get
reaction
in there.
Save.
Fucking asshole puck.
Edmonton's got possession here in their own end. The Lightning have the puck on the attack. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. And that one's stolen at center ice. Sends the pass over. And that pass doesn't go. And he'll opt to play the puck here. Can't make the connection on the pass. The Lightning have gained possession off the wall. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Grabs the puck. Moves it in front.
I should shot that.
Oh, and they couldn't complete that.
Being too generous.
Jenner's got it in the defensive end. Slides it up front.
Come.
Delayed penalty coming up.
Nice.
Holy shit.
Whistle blows.
You all right,
sir?
That's a dangerous play. I mean, the hit from behind is bad anyway. That had
nice.
Way too much force behind it. A pretty simplistic look here. They like this, though. It's the two big shooters at the top. Unload the shot and then get traffic around the goal for either a tip or a rebound. They've done this well.
grabbed along the board by Mutter.
Fuck. I can fucking move it.
Vancouver's got the puck along the wall.
I can't fucking, I couldn't pass it the second time either.
Offside the call. We'll get a face off.
Boom. You want me to teabag that guy? Alright, here we go.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this face off.
Here's the change.
Edmonton's won the draw. And nearing the final minute of the second. Mutter's got the puck in his own zone.
Holy fuck.
Puck's got it from behind his own net.
Let's make sure we don't give up a shorty here. They're pushing hard. We'll just play it safe. We already got enough goals.
Baker's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Vancouver's got it in the defensive zone. There's a solid collision.
Oh, I got myself an injury for next period. The fuck out of here.
And with that,
yeah.
Two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments.
They're playing pretty aggressive trick, so if we both hang back, I think we can get the guys for some good odd man rushes. Oh yeah, that's, we made the adjustment this game, so. And we got 0 penalty minutes versus fucking 20. Yeah, put them away.
Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number 3. Vancouver's won the opening faceoff, and their power play continues. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here.
Hit from behind.
Yeah, he fucking got me there,
big. One of those nights.
Yeah, I don't know how the night's gonna get much better.
Maybe extended my injury.
Frustration on the ice, but you can hear it from the fans. They've had it.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Vancouver's got the puck. Slides it quickly to Champion. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Saros is going off for 2 minutes.
Oh, these guys are falling apart now. Sasha's fucking even taking penalties.
Set to go here.
Well, the person in compy now.
Their chops here. This is a long 5-on-3. The potential to do damage is sitting right in front of them.
Denies him on the one-timer.
Yeah, you heard about that.
Oh, you can slash after the whistle again? Nice. It's been a long time since I've been able to do that. A lot of threes. Yeah, I know that. Yeah.
Yeah.
And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Here's a short pass to Jenner. And a good solid hit on that play.
I got a full bar.
Sends it quickly to Marks. Oh, what a chance here. Can they make it happen on this 2-on-1? Here's a chance. Grabs it with the glove.
Spears makes a crisp save there. He knows he needs to be better than he's been for most of the night. He's had a bad percentage. His team trails big.
These fucking bounces, man. Get the
fuck. Champion. 2-on-1. Sends it in front.
I was. I'm making what I think is a good read, but it bounces like right fucking to the guys.
Baker's ready for the drop.
Like, yeah.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And he takes the feed. Vancouver's got the puck against the wall. Here's a chance.
Oh, I should have given that to him, bro.
That's fine. Gonna pull off.
Takes the feed from the left side.
Saros jumps
up. He's lying.
He's almost over. I don't believe the coaches are going to be too worried about this. They didn't score on the power play, but I think it's most important that they didn't give anything up. They've got such a nice lead. The coaches are more focused on making sure this game plays out comfortably.
And he connects with the long bomb. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. And that's broken up. Vancouver's carrying the puck deep inside their own zone. Looking to set up offensively. Passes. Oh, and he comes up with a stop.
Yeah, he gotta expect the worst.
Moves it to Saros. Quick pass to Marks. Slides the puck to Champion. The Lightning have possession along the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. The Lightning have taken to the offensive attack.
Oh.
The Oilers get a hold of the
puck. Oh, I was gonna kill that guy.
Yeah, and they fucking they tripped me. Nothing going right.
Vancouver's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Once you get a power play goal early in a game, you start to feel pretty good about yourself. Now you get another opportunity, you feel like you're gonna score for sure.
Looking to set up offensively. Moves it to the middle.
Nice try.
Picked off in front. Bucks lugging the puck. Off the left wing and into center. Drives to the sweet spot. And he decides to backtrack on a good-looking opportunity. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Backhander. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it.
Yeah.
Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Ooh. That pass doesn't go. The puck was loose, but he swats it away, preventing the attack.
Oh, nice save.
Great save from in tight.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease, aggressively.
Oh my goodness, you see my guy step 50 times in the same place?
Edmonton's got possession here in the offensive zone. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck. Trying to clear. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. There's the whistle, we've got it offside.
Hey, James, we got to get another look at that. He's pretty rattled here. Looks like he took a pretty big hit.
And the centers glide towards the dot here as we got a face-off set to go. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. To his teammate. Quick shot. Comes up with the stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. And sends it off course.
He's throwing everything on net.
Yeah.
Jesus.
And throwing all their guys in the box.
Fucking Sasha is just racking them up.
He's used to scoring and having his way.
Kind of feels like they're going to get another one.
Takes the puck at the point. Champions on the attack in the offensive. Dismiss that chance.
No room for
the not injured, just out of gas.
Looking play
from the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Pass broken up. Here he is with the backhander. His reflexes on display tonight.
Smothers that in close camp.
Puck clears the zone.
Marks doesn't look like he's going to get to the end of this shift. I mean, he's struggling, just trying to get up through this shift.
The Oilers are back to even.
Good block.
The PK unit comes up large.
That's a block we need, isn't it?
They're going to have to look at all kinds of options here if they get another one. Maybe change the people that go over.
Remember that thing
play.
I said about us hanging back?
What the coach thinks when
yeah, sorry about
behind
that.
The bench, James. I think he's just looking for new players.
Here's an odd man rush. It's a 2-on-1.
Oh, I had you there.
Boom, have a seat, Pennywise.
Offside the call, we'll get a reset.
Oh, is that a fucking quote from The Room?
Oh, hi, Mark. I did not hit her. I did not.
Stop it, you're tearing me apart. Oh, hi, Mark.
Edmonton's got it in their own zone. Puck picked up by Mutter. And he'll take a step back here deep inside his own zone.
Oh, yeah.
He looks a little banged up here, James, but he's still trying to gut out this shit. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. This penalty just piles on top of the bad play that put this team in the hole that they are. A long night is getting longer. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Delay penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call. The frustration is just all over this bench as they take yet another penalty. Kills any momentum they might have. Can't make it work. A quick save. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck now. Picked up along the wall by Marks. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. And a stiff
right
setup. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Penalty coming up as the play's
going. Yeah, get out there, stink.
A critical face-off looms here with the empty net. When the goalie's out, this face-off is all important. Win the draw, have a chance. Last one way to win the draw.
Good job, stink.
It was your presence that got me that goal.
Some of the best decoy work I've ever seen.
Gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up. Comes up with a stop. Scoops up the puck behind the net. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
They don't like the call, but so what? Go in the box, sit down, let's go home. This game's over.
To this one here this evening. Ray, you look at tonight's result.